maybe.
I had a quick point I wanted to bring to the table, and just touching on from Mike that you said a second ago, Mike Robson. Robbins, well, I can't remember which one's which. Robson. So when with your tools you add on Rightmove, and you mentioned about remarketing properties, it's something I was quite keen to discuss, because the reason, the background is, I met a client on Saturday. She had sold her house back in July. It's under offer for 3 or 4 months, and then she lost her buyer, lost her on her purchase, back out looking. So I asked her obviously what she's done about remarketing her properties. We did on the phone. She said back on the market. I brought it up on the viewing with her, because she relaunched it, fine, same price and same photos from back in July. I knew it was her house as soon as I saw it on Rightmove, because there was beautiful flowers out the garden. There was still sort of tarnished grass where it was all burnt across the summer. So my question to you guys is, and what your advice would be, is would you expect an agent to remarket the property with seasonal photos, or just counting it, sticking it back online, and that be a relaunch? Because we do a lot more behind the scenes that we'll go into, but just interested to hear your views, really.
I think there's a couple of different things that you take into account on when you relist a property. I think now more so than ever. I mean, there was points over the past sort of 12 to 18 months where if you lost a deal or a deal had backed out, you could probably
didn't really matter,
push the price up, in truth, because if you'd sold it at 500, it may have been worth 525, 550. Now we're certainly in the market, whereas if you agreed a sale 4 or 5 months ago and it was on a 500,000, you're probably talking, is 500 the right money, or do you need to be more competitively driven on price because of that exact reason? So is 475 right? I had exactly the same conversation with the seller like you did, Brian, where they've gone on the market with an estate agent locally. It's fallen out of bed, their deal, and it's just gone back onto the market, and they're comfortably 30, 40 grand overpriced at the moment in the current climate, and that's based on other competition locally, so they're never going to sell.
Mm. Yeah, I agree, but I don't think it's always about price. Going back to what you were saying about remarketing as its entirety, you have to look at what you're offering as the remarketing, right? So price is one factor, and I know Matt does this, you know, breaks it down into the granular steps about, you know, even if you're looking at potentially what could we do differently if it's not selling, you do the same thing as if it's fallen through. Okay, so if we're going to relist it, how's it going to look to buyers? So absolutely, you need new photos. Maybe not all of them, because internals are internals to a degree, unless anything's changed. Definitely outside shots, because you've got to be an accurate representation of what it is and what you're selling, despite what a seller might think, because they go, I like my summer photos, but yes, it's not summer, and someone might look at it and go, it's been on for ages, or that's fallen through clearly. Mm-hmm. Had a similar thing with a property, unfortunately, in Little Sandhurst, and we did all new externals, and we actually re-edited the video as well. Still use some of the internal clips that we did, but the area bits were all different. All of the external shots were different, but then it all ties in nicely. You can't then have some of the marketing being seasonal and then a summertime video. It just doesn't look right. You know, and I know it takes a lot of time to do it, and, you know, we sat there for hours editing and doing various bits, but we're doing our clients a disservice by not giving them the best opportunity of reselling. And in my opinion, if that takes a couple of late nights doing some editing, then that's what it takes. It's lazy to just stick it back on and hope for the best. That's what other agents will do, because they don't have enough hours in the day, is my opinion, without agent bashing, obviously.